back everybody to episode 22 of Skyrim, Gunagar the Hunter. We are now in Dawnstar at the present moment. I'm going to change into my winter fur. Right.
This is a local favorite, and one of the first songs I ever learned.
It's not the best place. Well, it's cheap, but you've got to share your combination. Complimentary black bread.
And the brother did swagger and brandished his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made.
Oh, too bad, can't take the loot.
But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said.
Okay.
Oh, you talk and you lie and you drink, I'll arm me. Now I think it's high time that you lie down and
shut up.
Yes, sir.
And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave last Matilda charged in.
My mind was just somewhere else.
Oh, my mind would be somewhere else too.
Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Oh, do you need a room?
No, I just had a sleep. I'm just gonna have breakfast. You want to tell your daughter?
My daughter Corita sings to the guests when she can.
I'm thirsty. Yeah, well, the first she didn't. Hungry. What went off? Meat bread. Yeah. Oh. Try one of those walker loaves.
She has her mother's voice. Need a room? Don't worry. Nightmares don't seem to happen for travelers.
What did you go for sale?
Let's sate that appetite, huh?
Moss, Miriam, Rock Wolver Egg. That can, that goes for health. Moss, Miriam. Cook with that. I'll buy that. I've got heaps of money at the moment. Chicken's egg. That's for bread. That's pretty expensive here. Elves here, that's what I wanted. 83. That's way. I need tomatoes. It'll be the same at the apothecary, I believe. Yeah, I'll hang on to my, all right. See you later. Did I have breakfast?
Good morning.
I'm still thirsty. How much wood have I got left? 31. Right, I'll make some of that salt pile. Salt pile excursion is a disaster.
Ever.
21 salt piles.
Ragnar the Red.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red who came riding to Whiterun from old war instead. And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. Then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met...
I need a fur crafting kit. Is that the Khajiit back? I should have used that alchemy desk. Ah, Curry, my friend. I've come to trade with you.
So many refuse to talk to us.
They call us thieves and smugglers. I am glad to see that you are not such a one.
No, I'm not. What do you got for sale?
Take a look.
Ice messengers or... fences. Fancy snow bear. I don't want minor healing. What? I've got that. Got them too. Who got a fur? Crafting kit on one of them. I might need some petty soul gems. And put them in the case. I suppose you're going to give me nothing from them. Welcome, mate. Nine, you give me one extra. Oh, sorry about that. Selling that for 55. Oh, 60. All right, our curry. Well, I'll leave you to it.
May your road lead you to warm sands.
Yep, I'm going down south. So let's walk and meet.
The roads of Skyrim lead to many dangers.
Yeah, you're not telling me anything. Actually, I might get, I'll say hello to the rest of these guys.
Goods and wares of all kinds, and all can be yours.
Hello.
Speak to one of the others if you wish to buy something.
Hang on.
Well, you've come to the right place.
210. Teach me how to speak better. Oh, what do you do?
I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
Kajaro.
Come and see what good I
am.
Bandits harass the caravans at every step, but Khajiit usually scared them off.
Bandits giving you trouble?
A few days ago we were ambushed. A nuisance, really. But many of the marauders had quick fingers. One of them stole my moon amulet, given to me by my mother when I was just a cub. It is my only memory of home in this cold land.
Oh, I suppose I could try and get your amulet back. I can't guarantee anything.
You are kind to offer. We believe the bandits are part of a group headquartered here. Be careful. I missed my amulet. But a life cannot be replaced as easily.
What danger does the caravan face?
Skyrim is filled with all manner of dangerous beasts.
You're not wrong.
Wolves, trolls, mammoths, and giants would all like to make a meal of us. But the dragons are the most fearsome.
What dragons?
Lucky for us, they don't seem to hunt along the roads.
Everybody's got this obsession about the dragons.
May you walk, even in this land of bitterness.
Hello.
Bring this Khajiit guards the others. Until our next meeting, the wind blows bitter cold in this place.
Yeah. Alright. Better have a look at my map to see which way I go. Down to Whiterun, or was it Morthal? I should go cross country. I'm so full of stuff, I've got no room to put anything else. Can't hunt anymore. I should go back to Whiterun. Oh, I'll go and explore more. Oh, I've got to get rid of this, all this weight. That's what I've got to do. But I can't really hunt anything else anymore. It just weighs too much. I saw those people getting smashed by the giants the other day. Up.
that.
They're waiting for me up here too. Looks like they're hot on my trail. I'm not going to be able to get away from them. I'm going to have to do something with my life to become well respected here. That way I'll be able to send him, her old man, a letter, her old man Dennis, a letter, to say, you know, I'm not a scumbag, I'll be worthwhile for your daughter to be with. The assassins only tried to take me out in the street. That scared me, that. Where that goes. Come on, Alek. Stop in and style. I gotta stack in some water too. About a 2 day supply cozy place. Quiet. It's warm.
Hey, Hadrian, tell your tavern wench to fetch some more ale.
Wench?
Hey, Hadrian, tell your dog to do his business outside.
You must be the innkeeper, Hadrian.
Ah, hello there, traveler. Come to the night gate for food or lodging?
Well, I just come to see what price you got on hawker meat.
Take a look.
Cheap here, 74. Might take two of them. Lord Mage, 64. It's not. Steam mud crab legs. Oh, yeah. Have some of that. Alright. $124 fresh hawker meat. Alright, how's that?
Anything you need, just holler.
Hello?
Hold on. Are you alright? You look like you got a taxia. I'm not a priestess, but I did with wizards back in the year 199.
Enough for me, I'll get myself looked at.
It's probably nothing, but don't blame me if your dagger falls off in the morning. Although I think that's a symptom of rattles. Either way, dagger pants, the name's Colin. What can I do you for?
I just wanted to talk.
Not much of a talker. No Morris, that one's a talker. He won't shut up about his dead wife and the corpse he calls his manhood.
Seem like a talker to me. You seem like a talker to me.
Okay, so I lie. I talk. But I also get things done. So, if you got things need slaying, now I gotta steal the slaying. Well, more like you got the iron.
Are you an adventurer?
Pretty much. Got the face for it anyway. I was too cute to be a tavern wench and too ugly to be a brothel whore. And no, I don't have the two mixed up. At least I don't think I do. Which one is Hadrin?
Hadrin's an innkeeper.
Is that what he is? I guess that's much him keeping the inn and all. I did sort of hope he wasn't. It would explain why he's so awful at it.
Tell me more about yourself.
I ain't much to tell. I tried being a soldier for the Empire until I realized that I hate taking orders. I thought about training warriors, but I hate giving orders more than taking them. I thought about becoming a beggar, and they make little more than sell swords. I thought maybe I become a priest, until I remembered that the only god I worship is coin. So I decided to become an adventurer, because pretty much anyone qualifies.
Oh, well.
Hey Morris, why don't you take off that stupid armor and wear something that suits you?
Like what? A dress? Yeah, that's right, you woodhugger. I can see your jokes coming from an ocean away. Yes, a dress would look better on me than on that troll carcass you call a body.
These people really seem to get on with each other. I might head off. I gotta make a bigger bandiola for my chest. Okay, they're not gonna give me much extra. Battle up there. material to... Oh, no, it's an archer. Jeez, lotus fish, haven't I? That looks fresh. Tumble skin coat, I like that. I like these cloaks. An owl. What's the steel arrow stuck in there? This officer is good. Seems to be pretty good and fresh. I've got some chops. Who's this guy? Stormpack leader. Ah, that's what I want. And look at this scaled horn armor. What's mine? You look bigger than me, about the same size. Oh, that was quite fortunate. This trip's given me a good bow. Nice new armor. So much for the hide boots. I'm going to have to still wear the hide boots. Let's see which way I've got to go. What's that? Oh, more fighting, is there? Winterhole, Windhelm.
For the Emperor!
Full exposure protection. That's what I want. So I can wear this helmet. Who's that? By the vines, who's fancy living here? Oh, I suppose we've got plenty of crabs. Oh, this place. Mill, lumber mill. Who's is this guy?
Greetings, hello. Brother. You look weary. I have something to help you relax, if you're interested.
What are you talking about?
The finest skooma, the sweetest moon sugar, at a fair price, of course.
I don't think it seems legal.
A snitch, eh? Can't have you running through any guards now, can I?
Jeez, he's flogging me. I've got a sword and he's beating me up with his fists. Where's some of my, some stamina? Okay, I better fight this from a different perspective. No one, I've got so much weight in this hand.
Yield.
No wonder I couldn't move, I just remember I got so much weight. I'm trying to move back from him and I'm not. Trader. Hello?
Yes?
He probably thinks I murdered that Argonian. Being totally overweight is not very good. Episode. Hope you enjoyed it, and I'll catch you on the next one.